you doing?
Harry's key.
Making my way through the hood, sipping this yak. About to get blown with the Mac.
Hey yo, what's poppin'? Yes, I'm back. It's been a minute. It's your boy.
Sada.
It's the trendy gamer here, playing all the trendy games. Check the Supreme. Is your boy trendy or not?
Trendy? More like cringy, you piece
of... Who said that?
Step up to the mic, please.
Today I'm bringing you guys something special, okay? This is supposed to be one of the most scariest horror games of the year. And I wouldn't be the trendy gamer if I wasn't bringing it to you a day early, now would I? What the frick was that? The trendy gamer here. I gotta stay on top of the trends. So before everybody else play this, let's get it back.
What's up, dude? What's going on, CORYXKENSHIN here, and welcome to the Conjuring House.
Look at the title screen. I just want to thank Rhyme Games personally for giving me access to play the game one day early. I also want to give a big thank you to Brian. You know who you are, my guy.
She's coming. Run, run! You have to burn it.
What the f-
Burn it!
Burn what? Oh my god! This looks like a freaking movie! Bro, it ain't open. Oh my god. Bro! I'm getting Outlast vibes right. Get your arm fixed! Get up the stairs. Alright, let's go. Why is he running into every wall in the house? Bro, my legs must be broke. Oh my gosh! Yep. You're dead. Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh! Oh, that's open? Oh, these suckers suck. Y'all can't catch me? Can I? My man's having a rough go at it. What the? Hello? Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, yeah. Roll the credits. Cause we ain't going nowhere. Why'd you pull that out before? Bro, this man like Goku waiting till the last minute to use his best move. All right, let's go. First aid? We need some pills here. All right. Bro, I'm trying to play. I'm still watching him. Go through the door. All right. Hey. We in here, young boy. Oh, what? All right, let's get some controls. WASD. All right. Crouch with C. That's what I'm talking about. Let's figure out what we're supposed to be doing here exactly. I seem to be stranded in a house. The bunch of freaking... Oh, something there. Let's go. All right, so we're crawling under here. Yeah, I got the crouch. I know how to do it. You gotta tell me the directions. I've always been a pro at horror games. Anybody that got something to say otherwise, square up or shut up. We got some rats. Hey, how you doing, Ratatouille? Let's make sure you stay out of my freaking way. You gotta get out of here, dude. Yo, Ratatouille, move! All right, come get squashed then, girl. I assume we're supposed to go through here, right? Maybe here? What? Guys, what is that? What? Bro, what the freak? A few hours later. The Atkinson's Mansion. I ain't reading that second half. I don't know how to say that. Hello?
Hello? Is anybody there?
Are we in here? Find the expedition members. I'm assuming one of them, Tab. Yeah, okay, that gives you the objective list. One of the expedition members we played as already, and
Oh, it seems that the door was locked. Maybe there's a key around.
20 years after I shook the handle.
I think the door's locked.
Oh, really? Cause I just thought the handle got stuck. I don't know what. Hello? Anasel? I just wanna say, evil spirits of this house, before you do anything. No, it's Kool-Aid. Before you spirits do anything to me, I got one thing to say.
Sarange.
Hello? Yeah, I don't want to mess with that. I got a flashlight. Oh, here's a flashlight. No, that's not a flashlight. Hello? Guys, I don't like thunder. Oh, there's a key there. Gotta pay attention.
What is going on here?
Oh, I thought he picked up the key. I thought he picked up the key. Scorpio key. Fitting since your boy's a Scorpio. Yeah, I know what that means. November 9th. Don't forget it!
Oh, what was that?
Oh, golly darn. The door closed. Documents? No. Inspection. Scorpio key. Oh, this is cool. Okay, so we got inventory management. Scorpio key was found. All right. Hello? Yeah, don't close my freaking door unless I tell you to. The door is unlocked. There you go. Who's squirting over there? Hello? I'm gonna just steer clear all the way. Oh my gosh, this house is huge, dude. This house is freaking huge.
Have they already left the house?
Oh, the expeditionists. Or expeditioners, or however you properly use that. Hold up. It's a door over here. Okay, lock with a key. Sign of a Libra is engraved. Find Libra key. Oh, so they got the Resident Evil thing. A club is etched into the lock. Feels haunted to me. All right, that is, they're just playing the violin in there. That's all that is. That's the music room. Of course. Of course. Lock with a key. Taurus. Taurus key. Oh, we're gonna need to find a lot of freaking keys here.
Robert. Robert, is that you? Wait.
M- My man doing the slow motion walk. He did it on purpose. Robert. He practicing his dance moves. Y'all know when people do the slow mo. Oh, you thought this was in slow motion? Nah, that's just me. See, I can control. I saw it too. This mysterious woman that everyone is talking about. She was there to watch us. It was the evil incarnate. Something terrible will happen. We must leave this place as soon as possible. Alton Lewis. Alright. I'm down with you, Alton. Who got the code? Validate. Alright. We definitely don't have a code for anything. Wow! How did I not see them? Alright. Just a little vision I had. That's all that is. Hello?
If you're reading this note, it's probably because we're all dead. What's in this house surpassed anything I had imagined. It's impossible for us to leave this house.
Why?
We tried, by all means, to eliminate the demon that haunts the place, but nothing seems to stop it.
Why don't y'all leave it alone?
After much research, we discovered the existence of 5 artifacts that were used to conjure this demon into the world. It seems that these artifacts make it invincible.
So we gotta destroy all of them.
The only way to get rid of it would be to destroy these evil items by burning them.
I told you.
We specified the shape of 4 of the objects, but unfortunately, we didn't find any information about the 5th artifact.
Dang.
For now, we'll focus on the search and destruction of the 4 items we've specified. We'll have to separate to save time. I know it's a huge risk, but it's the only option we have.
Sucker, if you don't even know the final thing to destroy, it don't matter if y'all split up to find the 4. Haven't y'all watched enough Scooby-Doo to realize splitting up is a horrible idea? Hey, what's good, my guy? Alright, so we gotta find a music box, a skull thing. It was like, I don't know how many things there were. What the freak is that over there? Oh, hey, friends. See, rats, they know that they got the freaking instincts, man. They know that something is wrong going that way. So why would I just go that way? You gotta be smarter. Animals? Dark this way? So I'ma just go this way. I know the rats was telling us. What? What is this? Basement? Oh, this is where the first guy was running from. Hello? Bro, it would be so dumb to open this door. But it's a video game. Okay. It's so quiet here. Oh my gosh, this is creepy. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's go. Bro, is that a rocking chair? No, it's a lamp. Okay, it's a swinging. All right, let's go upstairs. Door's unlocked. Oh, we're back at the beginning. Okay, well, let me freaking leave.
No. What the? Oh, what is this?
Fix your wrist.
This wall wasn't here before.
My dude bending his wrist like this. It's unsafe. All right. So just don't touch that, right? Don't touch that. Woohoo! It's some bull crap in that room. It's some bull crap in there. Door's locked from the inside. All right. Oh! Oh! Um I feel like that thing can kill me because it's not going anywhere. Hello? I seem to be lost. Do you have some...
What's that?
What the freak? Oh, heck no. Oh, I saved the game like this? So I saved. Wow, a manual save system. Look at that. There's a key there. Whoa! So they playing games with me, huh? Pick up the key. Don't let go in the park. Is this a freaking game? You think this is funny? Alright, hold up. Move the chairs. Bro, move the chairs! Alright, let's go. Give me the key. Are you serious? Oh, heck no! Bro, give me the key. Just give me the key. Aries key. Aries key. Oh! Bro, run it. Run, run, run. Woo-hoo! Okay. Go. Go. Please don't just scare me out! Bro, what was her neck, bro? She was crawling like bees! Alright, we got the Aries key, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Finally. So, I forgot which doors were Aries, but we're gonna try and... Whoa! Oh my gosh!
Robert! Is that you?
No, that ain't Robert! What?
Wait, where are you going?
Oh my! But the window's still there.
What on earth is going on here?
That's a good question, my guy. That's a good freaking question. Hello? Yeah, I'm just not going to. Okay. Seven. What is that? What? For real? Oh, it's a flashlight. Can I? Let's go. Let's go.
There's a number written on the wall.
Really?
Oh, the other numbers have been erased.
Okay. How can we fix
that? Oh, and that's a padlock. Maybe it's connected with the lock code that I found on the door. But who drew this? And why?
How am I supposed to get the other letters erased? I mean, they're erased, so how am I supposed to... Yeah, put the flashlight away. Press left or mouse button to save this number.
Whoa! Hey! What you... Hey! What are you doing?
Robert!
Robert!
Robert, what's wrong with you?
Yo, chill!
Robert, answer me!
Look at his jaw!
Bro, they be having the roughest time getting up. Get out from here. Alright, let's get out from here. That's, nice English. Get out from here. Can I just survive for, like, 1 second? Yo, with the zoom in? Oh, heck no!
Dad!
They got the slow-mo? Bro.
Please be gone. Can you look up, please?
Oh my gosh, she's still here. Sif, run! Run! I don't know where I'm going, but it's away from here. Let's go. Let's go. Are you serious? Bro, this way, this way. I can't see.
I got
you! Okay, run. There you go. There you go. Is she still chasing me? All right. Oh, freak. Oh my God! Are you serious? Guys, there is no way for me to go!
Turn around and die. Turn around and die.
Cause my name is CORYXKENSHIN. You know what I'm saying?